pirate's life, a pirate's life. It's a pirate's life for me. In our galleon we have lots of fun as we sail the deep blue sea.
I'm gonna keep a sharp lookout for the other pirates. They'll never have my treasure. There's the ship! I'm gonna make sure if they're friends or the intruders. Intruders! Intruders! Well, shiver me timbers! It be Treasure Island! Quig! Drop anchor! Mrs. Spivey and old Dwayne! Lower the lifeboats! We're going ashore! Aye, aye, Captain! Aye, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Arrr, aye, me hearties. I can smell the treasure. Aye, Captain. Avast there!
Friend or foe?
Yeah, we're friends. And we come in peace.
Well, shiver me timbers.
I be Captain Goodheart. And these are me crew.
Captain Goodheart? The Captain Goodheart? Whoa, I'm so relieved. I thought you guys are intruders.
Heavens no, matey. And what's your name?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jim Hawkins.
And I know those evil pirates are looking for Long John Silver's treasure. But they won't find it, because I've created a jail for the intruders. See, Captain Goodheart? This prison cell is for the intruders. Well, that's interesting. We're here to find Long John Silver's gold.
And another thing. Captain Billy Bones warned me about Long John Silver. Silver was an evil man. He was pretending that he was very nice. But in the end, Long John Silver promised that he'll save me if I save him from hanging.
And do you know what Long John Silver did? He saved my life!
Long John escaped and he has a new crew and a new ship.
That's good! Tell you what, Captain Goodheart. I'll help you, if you help me protect Long John Silver's treasure. Okay, Jim Hawkins. You've got yourself a deal.
See, pirates? I protect Long John Silver's treasure. It's safe in here, safe and sound.
That's very clever, Jim.
Very impressive. Most impressive.
Uh-oh.
Bad Bones Pirates are coming! And the Bandits Pirates are coming too!
Bad Bones Pirates?
Bandit Pirates?
Intruders! Ah! Intruders! Intruders! Ah!
Mr. Spivey and Ryan, guard the treasure. And Quig and old Dwayne, get to the ship and man your post! All of you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Arrr, right, me hearty! The treasure will soon be ours!
Aye, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain!
The treasure will be ours! Arrr! Aye, aye, Master Locke!
Aye, aye, Master Locke!
Stay away from Long John Silver's treasure, you pirate intruders! Rock! Pirate intruders! Pirate intruders! Rock!
You'll hang out with Davy Jones when we through with ye!
Come on, me hearties! Let's board them!
Da-da-na-na! Not if I board you guys first! I'm gonna board you!
Did you say you're gonna board me?
Da-da-na-na!
Do you guys give up?
Arrr! Nay, matey! We're not giving up!
Shiver me timbers! The shark raft and the yellow jacks are coming!
More intruders!
Yeah, thank you for giving us a ride, Captain Redbeard. It'll be me pleasure, Captain Jack.
Hey, Captain! I spy Treasure Island!
Aye, Treasure Island it is, Swordfish Lumiere. Aye.
And those blokes are already on the island.
We'll stop those scallywags. Patchy, Eric, get the barrels ready so you can fling it. Aye, Captain.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Captain, shark raft out ahead, and he's brought the yellow jacks.
Gawain, ready the cannon!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Release the catapult, Ryan!
Aye, aye, matey!
Come on, Eric and Patchy! Bring the barrel!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Right away.
Return fire.
Aye, aye, Captain Goodheart.
Fire in the hole!
Flinging again, Eric and Patchy!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Right away.
Incoming!
Captain Redbeard, Captain Jack, and the Yellow Jacks are coming!
Oh, no. Those bloodthirsty pirates are here for Long John Silver's treasure!
What?
Long John Silver's treasure! Long John Silver's treasure!
What? Arrr, the treasure is ours! Ha ha! Aye!
What are we gonna do?
Leave it to us!
Shiver me timbers! It's Captain Coy and his band of claw crew!
Looks like I have more friends!
We're here to protect Long John Silver's treasure, too! Isn't that right?
Captain! Claw crew, ahoy! And they're here to help us!
Cease fire, Dwayne! Come on, crew, let's go back ashore to help Jim Hawkins!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Bring it on, Swordfish Lumiere! I'm gonna cut you to ribbons, Deontay!
I win!
Oh boy, I love enjoying the view.
Yarr, I'm gonna slice you to ribbons, Justin! Curses!
You'll never have the treasure, Eric! What a bet, Harpoon Pete?
Admit it, Eric. You'll never get Long John Silver's treasure. Arrr.
Hey! Hey! Let me out of here, please! I'll do anything, please!
So long, intruder.
Wait! Come back! Please! Set me free! Release me! Please!
You'll never have Long John Silver's treasure!
You goody pirates are getting on my nerves! So back off, Jim Hawkins!
Never, Spiny! Yo-ho-ho! Do you give up, Mr. Spivey?
Nope.
Perhaps you could swim with the fishes, Master Locke. Wretched pirate!
Now I'm gonna cut you to ribbons, Jim!
Yoo-hoo!
Oh no! Not Mr. Spivey again! Get back, Ribs!
I'm gonna get you, Ryan! Oh no! Please, Mr. Spivey, don't hurt me! Please, don't hurt me!
Oh boy, what a wonderful view!
Surprise, landlubber!
Oh no! Deadbolt!
In the flash! I have you now, matey!
Get away, you scallywag!
Arrr. Ah!
I did it! I've defeated Deadbolt! I can't believe it, but I actually did it!
That treasure belongs to Long John Silver, and Jim Hawkins protected. Captain Jack. Is that right, Captain? What? I got me cutlass and me pistol that will prove you wrong, Captain Claw. A crab claw he uses for a hook will take care of ye. Rock! Pieces of eight! Pieces of eight! Rock! Arr, I'll cut you to pieces, Justin! Not today, Patchy! Arr!
Bring it on, Captain Redbeard!
Arr, you're dead, Jim Hawkins! Got you now, Captain Roger Redbeard! Arr! You win, Hawkins! You won this time! Arr, you're going down, Captain Goodheart. Yeah, let's do this, Captain Bonemeal. Arr.
Thank you. Dead men tell no tales, Captain Goodheart. Get back, Captain Bonemeal, and no one will get hurt. I promise.
Long John Silver's treasure will be ours, Captain Goodheart.
Stay back, Captain Bonemeal.
Yarr.
We'll meet again, Captain Goodheart.
Well, shiver me timbers.
Pieces of eight, pieces of eight, lots of pieces of eight, right?
That's right, Captain Flint. Lots and lots of pieces of eight. Cause I remember you, were Long John Silver's parrot.
Aye, I met Long John Silver.
I heard that he has a new pirate ship and a new crew.
Aye, Captain Claw.
Thank you, Jim Hawkins. No, Captain Goodheart. Thanks to you. And Captain Claw. And all of your crew.
Yo ho ho, what a barrel of fun! What?
Even you, Hans. Thanks to your crew? Thanks to all of you? Looks like we got one of the intruders in jail.
Little help here, please! I need to get out of here, please! Please, help me!
Arrr, those scurvy goody pirates will pay. They're gonna get what they deserve. And now, Ribs and Spiny, I have a better plan.
What is it, Captain Bonemeal?
What is it, Captain Bonemeal?
We will set a trap for those good pirates. I will have my revenge, Captain Goodheart. I will have my revenge. Yarr.
One day, Captain Claw. One day we will meet again. And you're not gonna win. Arr.
We'll find the treasure next time, Captain.
Arr. Stole that, Eric.
Come on, Deadbolt. Let's rescue Lash. And we'll set him free from that jail. We'll have a jailbreak tonight. Arr. Aye, Master.
It's a pirate's life, a pirate's life. It's a pirate's life for me. In our galleon we have lots of fun as we sail the deep blue sea. It's a pirate's life, a pirate's life. It's a pirate's life for me. We can swim all day and dance and play as we sail the deep blue sea. We can swim all day, we can dance and play as we sail the deep blue sea.
Arr!